And yet, despite the fact that we've now essentially clinically tested the vaccine on billions of people worldwide, around 1 in 5 Americans is still willing to put themselves at risk and put their families at risk rather than get vaccinated. People are dying because of misinformation.
What the fuck did you just say?
And yet, despite the fact that we've now essentially
clinically tested
the vaccine on billions of people worldwide,
you need to shut the fuck up!